prepared for that. And then finally, the last key to trading that I think isn't really a key to trading, but it's an argument why I think you should trade commodities or derivatives rather than stocks. I know a lot of people like trading CFDs and stocks, okay? But I think to be successful, I think you're better off trading commodities or currencies or derivatives on these particular items. And the reason why is because in the stock market, I feel that movement